Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Gaming with Calvi Calv, Resident Evil 4 edition. We're going to be starting Chapter 4. Let's see how it goes. Come on.
What's the news on our friend Leon?
He's not making it easy. The sample?
Sadler's got it. It seems he sniffed out our little game.
Perfect.
Just so we understand each other clearly, I don't trust you, nor does Wesker. If you try to do anything clever, I will kill you.
Is that so? You know, I met Wesker long before you.
We'll see soon enough if you did.
Well, no, I did.
We'll see.
No, I did, though. I did meet him long before you. Like, it's not.
Quite a jolly mess he's made, that Leon. But all for the better. Sadler's people have fallen into a panic. Their destruction is only a matter of time now.
Once he gets Ashley back, his job will be finished. He'll no longer be a factor.
No, I'm leaving Leon to Krauser. Hurry up and retrieve the sample.
Maybe you forgot, Wesker. I don't always play by your rules.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Got a selection of good things. What are you selling? Is that... Thank you. Is that... Thank you. What are you selling?
Logan Bull.
Is that old stranger? Is that... Thank you. What are you buying? Is that old...
What are you buying?
Thank you. Is that...
Like, there's like a million fucking places to put it. Don't pretend like.
Come back.
Anytime. Shit. Come on, okay. God damn it, I gotta buy all this shit again.
Welcome.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Got a selection of what you're selling. What are you buying? Thank you. Come back.
Come back anytime.
Daytime. Gotta go.
actually. Okay. Then, like, I have to go around and... Yeah. About a hook shot? I thought there was someone with a hook shot over here. That's weird. They really want me people to use the TMP. Oh, hey, there's a... Probably stupid. Probably should have just kept using the pistol. Oh shit. That's not what I- What the fuck? See, like, it makes sense for me to be here, right in the dick. But like, it makes no sense for him to be up here. Wrong gun. Sure, why not? Yeah, some more ammo you don't use. Oh, that is a ship. Holy shit. Stuff's getting excited now, guys. Cool. Shit, no, I didn't want to go up there yet. Did I get everything? Really? Oh, I didn't know I have to go down from down there. Shitballs. Alright, good. Bitches, you wanna play? Kind of nifty that I'm getting so much shotgun ammo. Ladder. That was the fucking handle of the goddamn thing. Of course. That guy was able to catch me really fast. You were fucking blinded, you dickbag! That's not how fucking flashbangs work. Thank you. Where the fuck am I supposed to go once I've gotten the thing? Oh, okay. Kick some ass. Why did you stop letting me use it? That's dumb. Thanks for playing. Oops. I broke their ship. Whoopsie! My god, that's not a reward. Oh, Jesus.
Welcome.
I about shot him again.
Got a selection at what are you selling? Is that... Thank you. Is that... Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying?
Thank you.
Come back anytime.
Go!
Yep, of course. Okay. I don't want to go down there. God damn it. Calling a super amount of fucking shenanigans on that one. Yeah. I fucking ran all the way over there and they still somehow, he was able to like, I'm gonna... Do 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 do. Oh, nice. Have I gotten any other? That's a negative, Ghost Rider. Alright. assume I'm going... Is that the way I'm supposed to go? I'm so confused by this fucking map. That is the way I'm supposed to go. Means I have to go back this way. Ha! Problem solver. Ooh. Ammunition, that means nothing to me. Oh, hey, money. Money, 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 money. Let me go through here. Oh, it looks like stuff is glowing. Hey! Oh, wrong button. Okay. Money, 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 money. Get some money. I'm gonna eat some pancakes. Money, 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 money. Oh, yeah. Motherfucker, don't point at me. Who do you think you are, Mr. Big Stuff? Dem apples. Don't. Yep. Of course you're slip.
Enough talk. Die, comrade.
Ada!
Well, if it isn't the bitch
in the red dress.
Looks like we have the upper hand here.
You You may be able to prolong your life, but it's not like you can escape your inevitable death, is it?
You knew each other?
More or less. Maybe it's about time you told me the reason why you're here.
Maybe some other time.
Deuces.
Leon S. Kennedy, perhaps the most essential part of this mission. This story wouldn't be complete without him and his formidable survival skills. He has what it takes to survive against overwhelming odds. I've seen him do it before. Mm-hmm. And he's improved since then. Practically a genius, he has smarts and he knows how to use them. On top of that, his service as a government agent has toughened him up. I'll work behind the scenes to make him think he's the primary player here, though it may be naive of me to think that'll be easy. Considering the involvement of both Sadler and Krauser, the possibility of unforeseen problems is there. But I need him in the supporting role for me to achieve my goals. I'll do whatever it takes to keep him in his place and make this all go smoothly. Of course, his role didn't exist at all until a few months ago. Back then, my role was much simpler too. But that was before the president's daughter was abducted and Leon was dispatched alone to find her. Talk about a major script revision. I don't think I need to worry. Leon's been through worse and always comes up smelling like roses. His consistent luck is part of the reason why I have absolute and unshakable faith in my vision of what's in store for him.
Yes, save. So that's going to be it for this episode. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment. Comment. Like and comment. Make sure you hit the bell ding, to get notifications about future episodes so that you are in the know, like the cool kids are saying. Anyway, thanks for watching. As always, I'll catch you guys next time. Kevin Cavell. Bye.